Welcome to a Rather Watch Paint Dry. Today, unboxing a Culture Flight PlayStation Mystery Box. I was out shopping just before Christmas and seeing a display of many different mystery boxes. Took a closer look to see what they're all about. I've seen many of these mystery boxes or loot boxes online. Thought about subscribing to one of these, but it seemed like a waste of money. While looking at these boxes on display, seeing one that was officially branded by PlayStation, said to myself, this is pretty cool. Not a bad price, $30. This box and the other ones there were put out by Culturefly. I've always wanted to see what it's like to open one of these. I like the fact all these items come in a box that looks like the original PlayStation. In the box, you get a toque, socks, notebook, coaster set, and a mystery item, which is a stress ball shaped as a PlayStation controller. As for the items themselves, might wear the hat and the socks. We'll be using the coaster set in future video projects. Notebook is silly, so is the stress ball. Overall, it was fun to open. Might go back and get a different mystery box. Don't forget to like and subscribe.